that shit again. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Shay. Yes, the Shay with a C, not an S. Okay, okay. First of all, hold on.
Sub to my YouTube channel, Noah Francis. My IG is at Sneaker Savant, S-N-K-R.
They better follow too.
Y'all heard what he said. Go subscribe to his YouTube and go follow his sneaker page. He giving away phone running. Boy, y'all lit it. Check out the heat. First of all, hold on. Get into the hell. Ja'Kaylin, hold on. My edges ain't done because it's in the morning. But Ja'Kaylin did her thing, baby. But anyways, as y'all can tell by the title, I'll be doing my top 10 fall / winter shoes. These are like some of these shoes I would dead ass wear them till the bottom come off. Like real life. I don't care how many shoes I got. One pair of shoes, I will literally dead ass wear them till they start talking. I don't care. But anyways, let's get into the video. Here we go with our first shoe. A mandatory shoe. These are mandatory. I mean, I didn't get a size up, but definitely get a size up because they fit tight, like right here on the toe. And I'm not gonna say it's not worth the money that I paid for them, but they give croc. They give croc. They're just cute as a style to wear with some of the stuff, so you're just not wearing a croc. That's it. Now we on to the next. Let's go to the next thing. Yeah, number two. I've been trying to like wear other shoes other than Jordans, like, but I'm for sure definitely gonna stick to my roots. Yeah, these are Bordeaux sixes. Love the pop of color. Like, I would definitely wear something yellow with these to bring out the color. I just love yellow and green so much. Like, I just love all the different colors. And look at the tongue. All the different colors, like, I don't know. I just think they so cute. I definitely would rather the sevens though, for sure. These are my babies, y'all. I will wear these until the suede comes off. These are the cutest freaking dunk. I want y'all to see the full detail, color, everything. When I first seen these, they gave me trash can vibes. They gave me ugly vibes for real, but like the way, I don't know. The brown definitely gives. Like, I love these shoes so much, y'all. The two different greens is what threw me off, like the green on the inside and this green on the outside. But they're suede. They're suede. And the purple is just like, the purple is out there. It's out there. These are definitely it. These are definitely it. I will wear these until the Nike check come off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. On to the next. Here we go. Number 3. I really have to stop. Like, every pair of shoes I always be wanting is always Yeezys. Yeezys, Yeezys, Yeezys. And that's not what I need to be wearing. Going Kanye crazy, for real. Bam. I love these shoes so much. The black, the brown, it just give fall time. Yeah, these shoestrings, like shoestrings that you don't have to tie up. Oh, they gave me, hold on. They gave me extra regular shoestrings, but these are like shoestrings that you don't have to tie up. She was like, you just cut it, like you just cut it right here, but you never gonna be able to put them back in your shoe like ever again. But this shoe definitely gives, I really feel like, I'm not gonna say all Yeezys, but most Yeezys you do have to get a size up, because I definitely would have got a size up in these too, but they still fit to my feet. I like my shoes to fit to my feet. But these definitely give, and I love these so much. On to the next. Yeah, okay. So this right here, this is not like a fall shoe or a winter shoe. I want to show y'all because I feel like I would never wear these unless I'm doing a photo shoot or something. But let me show y'all these bad boys. Let me tell y'all this first. I like different stuff. I don't like what everybody else likes. So whatever I show, if y'all feel like it's ugly, I don't give a fuck. People still think it's cute. People still think it's cute when I put it on. Anyways, babe. First of all, he put them in two separate bags, y'all. But they definitely came from Shane Justin. I love Shane Justin. The bag is like so cute. It's like a little velvet bag. But look at these freaking platforms. Oh my gosh. $150 for these. $150, $125, one of them. But they were so cute. I couldn't pass up on them. I just thought the platform wasn't gonna be that big. I definitely would wear them if the platform wasn't that big. These are like so badass. Like when I ordered them, I didn't know this platform was this big. Like I love platform shoes, but this platform, I just feel like I would not probably wear these anywhere because I will bust my face open. Oh, I got these way I don't even freaking got these months ago. Like it takes me so long. A lot of shoes that I get, it takes me months to wear them because I don't go anywhere, literally anywhere. Let's move on to the next. Bam, this was supposed to be in the shopping haul, but I'm finna show y'all. These are badass. This is a winter shoe. I don't know. Bam. These boots I got from Boohoo. Let me let it focus there. Oh my god, y'all. Block heel gives. The toe gives. It all gives. Everything. And I cannot wait to wear an outfit with these. I got these from Boohoo. My first time. These boots were maybe like $20 if I'm not mistaken. First of all, I seen these boots on Pretty Little Thing and I wanted the ones with the cuff on them, but they didn't have my size. For these on Pretty Little Thing, $60 fucking. Pretty Little Thing always. First of all, that's a whole nother video for a whole nother time, but y'all need to learn how to shop smart, shop sale, and shop season, baby, for real. That's all I'm gonna say. On to the next. Bam. Okay, look at this busted up box. These came from Pretty Little Thing because they shipping is fast, but y'all, they literally send me clothes. First of all, I'm petite, everything. So I'm zero to two. Y'all, they send me fours in all my clothes. They don't got nothing to do with it, but bro, look how busted up my box is. Bam. Y'all, I don't know. It's giving.
I put on my jewelry just to go to the bodega.
I don't know. So yeah, these boots are badass and I have such a cute outfit to wear these in the next video, but yeah, I got such a cute freaking outfit to go with these. Like when somebody see these online, they probably looking like them big, I don't know. I don't know, bro, but these are literally so freaking cute and they fit my feet so freaking cute, like 4.5 or 5, but it gives fall. I just love this green. If I could have everything in my closet that was this color green or yellow, yeah. But on to the next. Yeah. These are my babies. This is definitely a winter time. As soon as the wind blows, I'm putting them on. These are literally the cutest freaking Uggs ever, like, yeah. Oh my gosh. I seen these on Instagram last year. I'm like, maybe they fake. I was literally looking everywhere. Found them. They were sold out everywhere, y'all. Everywhere. I literally caught them like the last week of February. The last freaking week of February, y'all. I seen these in the Galleria. I was like, no. I'm definitely getting them. I'm definitely wearing them this year because I didn't get to wear them last year. Yes, freaking sir. This gives like, this is what I'm talking about, like the platform. look how big this platform is. This is nothing compared to the Shane Justin shoes that I showed y'all. Like, this, it's a chill shoe, but I definitely will wear these. I don't care who think they ugly, real life. I don't know if I did 10, I don't know if I did 11. Y'all, these are my favorite. I probably didn't say that about all these shoes, but these are my favorite, y'all. They just plain Doc Martens, regular black, but I will wear these anywhere, any day, anytime, because they're literally the cutest, bro. They will kill my feet, y'all. I wear like 3 socks with these boots, literally. I don't know why they look so long. Size 4, and they're giving size 11 Bernard, but they're definitely cute. Anyways, that's it for this. Hold on, I gotta show y'all the whole 360 of my hair.
A few moments later. More moments later.
One thing I know, two things for sure, for sure. I'm gonna wear me a robe, baby. That's literally. Oh. Hey.
Hands on your head while you're working on the floor.
Fire up there. Y'all see it? And let's get into this heart. First of all, I feel like I look the cutest. The cutest with braids, y'all. I've never, like, I don't know when the last time anybody has ever seen, not even just me, anybody has ever seen me with plain black braids. No design, no color, no length, no nothing. And that's definitely what the freak I was not gonna do, y'all. Jacqueline, what you saying? Nobody gonna make me do that but Shay. Duh, girl. Hold on. Let me show y'all my desk. Not everything. My desk is literally the cutest, y'all. Everything pink. Why is my camera still zooming? Everything pink. Everything nice. Everything expensive. Don't look at my camera. I mean my calendar because I can't write. But bam. Oh, and check my girl out. Hold on. Let's get into it. I'm gonna keep me some Raya C beauty cords. Cause baby, go get your hair done. What are you talking about? Until then, see y'all again with the next video.